Dear students, myself Prem Kulkarni. In the third chapter, current electricity, we are going to run resistance and effective resistance when the resistors are connected in series. त्याच्या अगोदर आपण resistor म्हणजे काय ते समजून घेऊया. The definition of resistor. Resistor is an electric device or component which is used in electric circuit to control the flow of electric current. The property of a conductor to oppose the flow of electric current through it is called its resistance, and the resistance is denoted by capital R. The formula is R is equal to V upon R. There are two methods of connecting resistors in an electric circuit. First, resistors connected in series, and second, resistors connected in parallel. Resistors connected in series म्हणजे रोधांची एकसर जोडणी. Resistors connected in parallel म्हणजे रोधांची समांतर जोडणी. So let us start with resistors connected in series. Observe the figure. The three resistors R1, R2 and R3 are connected one after the other in a single line. In this case, the resistors are said to be connected in series. R1, R2 and R3 हे तिन्ही रोध एकाच रेषेत जोडलेले दिसत आहेत. यांना रोधांची एकसर जोडणी म्हटलं जात. या अरेंजमेंट मध्ये R1, R2 आणि R3 तिन्ही रेजिस्टर्स मधून फ्लो होणारा इलेक्ट्रिक करंट सारखा असेल. इलेक्ट्रिक करंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू इच रेजिस्टर इज सेम, विच इज डिनोटेड बाय कॅपिटल आर. इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इज डिनोटेड बाय कॅपिटल आर. Let the potential difference between the points C and D be capital V. Let the potential difference across the resistor R1 be V1. The potential difference across the resistor R2 be V2. And the potential difference across the resistor R3 be V3. So, the total potential difference or the total voltage across the points C and D is V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Call this as equation number 1. Now, we know the Ohm's law. The equation is V is equal to R into R. If RS is the effective resistance across the point C and D, then we can write this law as V is equal to I into RS. Also, we can write the equations for V1, V2 and V3. V1 is equal to I into R1. V2 is equal to I into R2, and absolutely right, V3 is equal to I into R3. Now, substituting these values in equation number 1, we have V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So, we can have I into Is equal to I into R1 plus I into R2 plus I into R3. Right? Now, taking I common from these three terms, we have I into RS is equal to I in bracket R1 plus R2 plus R3. Now, dividing by I to both sides of this equation, we get Rs is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is the required expression for the effective resistance when the three resistors R1, R2 and R3 are connected in series. If n resistors are connected in series, then we can write this expression as Rs is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R dash plus Rn. That is, the effective resistance of resistors when connected in series is equal to the sum of their individual resistances. In this way, we have derived the expression for effective resistance when the resistors are connected in series combination.